3-hour treadmill run. We had no deficit in performance. Our VO2 max was